So what is your name?
My name is Kishwor Maharjan.
Okay, Mr. Kishwor Maharjan, tell me something more about you.
My name is Kishwor Maharjan. I live in Trivishur, Kathmandu. I have been passed SLG from Shinketan Higher Secondary School. In my family member, four members are. I have worked at Garud office for cleaner.
Okay, fine. You have worked as a cleaner in Garud Securities, right?
Yes, sir.
So, do you know which post you are applying for Romania?
Yes, I know.
So it's a housekeeping post.
Yes, sir.
Housekeeping in a old age home.
Yes, sir.
Do you know old age home?
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. So you might be needed to do cleaning of the bathrooms. Sometime you might need to wash the blind people, help them to take a bath. Will that be fine for you?
Fine, sir.
So you can do it?
Yes, sir.
So you are okay to work with old people?
Yes, sir.
So you need to regularly check the inventories. You need to clean up the rooms, you need to vacuum, you need to mop out, you need to tidy the room. Are you okay with that?
Okay, sir.
Sometimes even you may need to look after the medications, foodings of the old people. You are okay with that?
Yes, sir.
So are you happy with the salary and all those terms and conditions of Romania?
Yes, sir.
So you are happy,
yes, right? Sir.
And furthermore, do you know that Romania is not in Schengen? Though being in Europe, it's not in Schengen. Getting visa of Romania doesn't mean that you will be able to travel other countries in Europe. Are you okay with that?
Okay, sir.
Okay, thank you. Fine.
Thank you, sir.